Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 285 pounds, the NXT champion, Action Champion, the Gangster.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing.
Like he's about to show everybody why they call him the King of the Cruiserweights.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be simply amazing.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Sounds like this Cohasset crowd is expecting a great one, guys, and I'm sure that's exactly what they're gonna get. His dropkick finds the mark.
Neville not in a good spot here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you and I both know he's double tough. He's not going to let something like this stop him from winning the steel cage match.
Neville's starting to weaken. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Slam the face to the mat with a very effective cutter. Oh, no, a counter.
Neville got him there.
Ill-advised move.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here he goes. With such authority.
This one is over. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
He's looking at it. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
This one's over, guys.
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
And now she's starting to ascend the cage.
Heading topside, apparently.
This could be dangerous.
Hope they're not afraid of heights.
Now he... Oh, no. He's been thrown from the cage here, guys.
I'm no doctor, but that looks painful.
Ooh, with a point of the elbow. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Neville is not someone to sleep on.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. He better hope he can sustain that effort.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Neville.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Saw that one coming.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
While he still appears to be in far better shape than his opponent, it's important that he doesn't let his attack snowball.
And that chop finds its target. And he delivers a brutal DDT. Just a hellacious armbar. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Made him pay there. Here it comes, he's got him. Looking for a repeat. Down with a power bomb.
That should do it.
Let's take a quick look at that again.
That could be it, Michael.
Here he goes, right up the cage wall.
On the move here.
Action progressing. And now he's making his way up the cage.
Heading up.
He has to know he's going to have to try harder than that.
When he went up there, that was not what he had in mind.
He's on his heels. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
This cage really has gotten the best of him tonight so far. So much so that it makes me question if the Rings of Saturn submission.
Good night.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Well-executed dropkick.
This is going to frustrate Neville.
Up and over with a suplex. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Look out. He's charging his way up that wall.
Climbing here.
And now, up the cage wall he goes.
Heading vertical.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.